We're back, day 15, part 2. Doing a bit of a night session. Hopefully the servers are a bit better tonight. Pretty bad earlier today. Apparently they've been bad weekend. I didn't think they were that bad on the weekend, but today, oh yes. That was shocking earlier. So it says we've done 2 objectives. Daily play boost. Is that new? Do I earn XP from that? Whoa! Maybe we might get to level 15. Wow. 500 XP. Is that just because we're coming into the end of the season? Anything else there? No. Oh, that's all right then. Get level 14 done. 82 times 2. 82 plus times 2. Sold a player on the transfer list. Or an item at least. Yeah, that's someone that we bought earlier, so glad we resold him so we can get our money back. Up to 70k. Only 5k more so we can upgrade Sanchez. Evo Sanchez. Get up to 84. It all helps. It all helps. Okay, so we should have 3 packs. Here says 2. Oh no, we just had the XP. Okay, let's do 81 times 2 first. What have we got here? Got something on the... I've got to use you in something. I think we're just going to get rid of this guy because I don't have enough players really. Well, there's not enough that I want to get rid of. Okay, 81 times 2. Is that Chile? What? Endler. She is the highest rated goalkeeper, female goalkeeper in the game. 2. Tamarco again. I've backed that guy so many times this year. It's going to be hard fitting her in the team. Oh, if we had Barsha and Ellie Carpenter and Corbin Albert. We can use DeMarco in an SBC. Was it this one? Oh no. I've already done it. It's already been done. I think we'll just get rid of him. Don't really want to be wasting players. So it was a huge pack pull, even though I don't think we can fit her in the team as yet, but later on. Argentinian centre forward. Di Maria. Set. Well, can we use her in that mixed league SBC? I think we can. Let's have a look. I don't want to play the SBCs. Might only be men's. Oh, it is only the Premier League, isn't it? Yeah, Premier League and La Liga. Damn. I think we're just gonna have to let her go. Sorry to say, have I played any games with her yet? I have. So swap it back. So our team with Hayley Russo. And we weren't able to put a contract on her earlier because of the broken menus, thanks EA. think I would still prefer Galton than Athenia. She does give a boost to a few players as well. I'll just keep going for a little bit. See how they go. Ping doesn't look too good. That's different. Ping's on the left side there. It's usually on the right side. And then it tells us if we're playing co-op team or not. Maybe they fix that so we don't actually play any co-op teams. Well, we might be playing a co-op team. That's why it's broken. Football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, ready here on the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for have a, oh, it is a co-op team. Oh, dude. Derek, as always, the scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game. I hate playing co-op teams. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high? I've selected not to play him. And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation. Real chance! And pushed away to safety. And it still could be dangerous. Speculative effort. Disappointing for Internacional to give it away in that fashion. Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was. Come on, dude. What can Internacional do from this position? Now, who can he pick out? Man, that's... this is garbage. Well, as you can see here, a lot of credit has to go to Walker. He picks up exactly the right pass. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he? Cut out the pass. Good technique displayed. Could be a terrific piece of anticipation. Sanchez. Oh, come on. Dyer
defending to cut off the supply.
Sanchez. Oh, Chris. Walker.
Huerta.
Oh, come on. Nice work. Get that back. Oh, she was on rails then. She wouldn't move because Yaya Toure was there.
Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Cutting the ball back.
Go in there. Oh, of course it's Blanc.
Internacional in a position of potential menace. Fisted clear. The corner attempts to Internacional. What can they do with it? No trouble at all.
Where Kingsbury. Oh, that's bullshit. That's that happened last game too. Come on. How the rest is there to put it in the net and there's tackle from behind.
And over comes the corner in a good position to clear it away. Well, there was a
oh, nice work. Oh, she was she was totally on rails. She wouldn't even move.
Said a long way out, but what a good strike that was. He hit it so cleanly.
Well, please help.
And the story so far, they're not really making home advantage count. Stuart, your take.
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't.
Ah, come on, that's going to be a foul. Yeah.
However, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations. They have the quality.
Hayley doesn't have four star skills, you have to remember, dude. Oh, come on. That should be a foul. Ah, she did the totally the wrong skill move.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Oh, come on.
Sol. That's still a chance. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Krieger with it here.
Atenea.
Well, they keep passing away.
Oh, come on. That, see that pass? It just did not go anywhere near her. And she would have been straight in on net.
Well, we saw what was going through the mind of the
just pay to win, I'm sorry.
She says free kick. Just the challenge that was required. The whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Atenea. Atenea.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out.
Really Sanchez. Ah, oh, two nothing plays, mate.
Well, a really good run. Ali Krieger. Now with Ward. Illestet. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Oh, good vision. Oh, she could finish.
Oh, yes, Hayley Russo. Hayley Russo with the finesse.
Well, here we can see it again. It's a lovely ball in behind, perfectly timed, and went through on goal.
Oh, nice work, Rasso.
So cleanly and with power. That's a great finish.
Oh, come on. She wouldn't move. She was, just went straight over the sideline.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage.
Oh, come on.
And take it away. Ashley Cole. Cole. Valerie. Pull it up and up.
Oh, nice work. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, that is such a fucking joke. Mate.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
I press for her to pass it out. Mate. Yeah. Bloody pay to win, Son. For this rubbish.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly, and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Preston Press.
Oh, she took another half an hour to pass.
Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped.
Come on, how does it get in behind her once?
Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and then it's a wonderful strike from Son. He hits it with power, he hits it with pace, and he hits it with accuracy. What a goal that is.
Good work from Internacional to win possession.
The reserves are in action tonight.
The switch of play now.
For more ticket details, have a look at the ticket website or contact the ticket office for more information.
And hit with ferocity. Well, I'll tell you what, surprising everyone by taking on the shot from that range.
Yeah, that's certainly a good effort from that sort of distance. Really struck it cleanly.
Ashley Sanchez. On to Rasso. Wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward.
Oh, I didn't even pass it there.
Distribution. Goretzka. And that is how to beat your opponent. That's useful play. Roared. Real chance. Oh, there it is. She's bagged another one. Two in this game now. What a performance we're witnessing.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Substitution for the visitors.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Number 10, Adama Traore. To be replaced by number 20, Ousmane Dembélé.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Now a decent position.
Ah, oh, come on. How's that not a foul, dude? That should have been. penalty. Mate, that should have been a penalty.
Well, opting for the short corner. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. 10 minutes to go then. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. But I think he knew that was coming. Yellow card it is.
Well, that was always going to happen. He needs to control himself now, otherwise it could get worse.
Has eyes for goal! Nothing wrong with the idea on the free kick, but the goalkeeper has it. And short it is. Sofia Huerta. Great opportunity!
Oh, she took forever to make the shots. Dude.
Dembele failed to keep hold of it, and just 5 minutes remaining. Good idea.
Oh, come on, no skill Varane. Jeez.
That's a lovely ball. Can they hit on the break?
Oh, I took so much. She was like in mud, you cheat. She wouldn't even move. Oh, that is how.
2 minutes of stoppage time. Oh, good finish. In it goes. It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next? Well, if you enjoy high scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Might be able to get in behind the defense. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way.
I wonder if I can send him a message, because I just want to send him a message. Don't be so toxic and change your settings. Because if you're like me, you don't want to play against co-op players. And it's broken. It just puts you up against... Just puts you up against co-op players. I'm sure they can adjust their settings, so... You can... It says, don't go into objectives from there, dude. You're going to break it. passes. I did another objective. What else did we do? I think it's lying. Are you lying to me, EA, again? How do you adjust your settings, or how do you check your settings to see? Oh, it might be. Maybe I didn't. Maybe that is my bad. I think that was on any. Oh, it's on solo now. So go away, co-op players. Did give us a pack to open, didn't they? Let's have a look. 81 times 2. Ooh, what's this? A hero? Bombesta! What? 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 Bombesta, a hero card. Dude. That's going to be huge for this account, huge. Oh, got our Jeep. Wait. Can she be sold? No. Got a dupe to put into our other SBC as well. Daphne. I can't believe that we just packed from Pasta. What the hell? Eighty-seven and higher rating. Are we going to have to put an 88 rated player into this? I think we're going to have to put Reynard. Should be able to fit 83s into this now, I'm guessing. Gimme. Heaps of 83s. Heaps. I'll just see any 82s. So even 82s might fit in here. Like you. And is someone that don't pack as much. Same with Saliba. Let's have a look. We'll put the 83s in here first. See if that gives us our rating. I thought we would have had enough 83s. Need some more. Xhaka is someone you always pack, same as Busquets. Busquets on there, Xhaka. Oh well, we need some 84s then. you, sir. Diaby. Should try and use the ones that you pack all the time. Okay, so there's a few. Oh, I just needed 184. Maybe I might put Sula in. Sula, getting him all the time. Right. Daphne Kawaz Corbo. Might be Corbo being French. Daphne Corbo. From the other Paris team, Paris FC. Very good, very good. But Checho, she only got 8 games. Well, how do these heroes work? Does she get like full chem? What's going on? She does. What does Endler get? She'll drag that right down. Maybe if she was French. Anticipate, that's all right. Anticipate and press proven. Relentless plus. Well, there's our left back sorted. Left back is sorted. thought when she was in, maybe that was when, what's her name, was in the team still as well. Pacheco. She went up to 2. She really needs to get up to 2. Damn. I wonder if that's why we're shipping so many goals and they're playing like idiots because of just of the total chemistry. I feel it is. I might actually try Sugita in that role because Press seems to be a lot better suited to just playing in behind the striker. I'm a skiller. Ah, what was Bombassa? She's skilled. Yes, she's got 4-star skill moves. Oh, yes. Forgot to even check that. Okay, let's try that out. Is that Kingsbury? That's not Kingsbury, is it? Doesn't look anything like a photo.
A warm welcome on what is a perfect day to watch football.
Dark Knight.
Sue Smith is alongside me for commentary. We're very much looking forward to this division rivals game.
Oh, he's got care. Oh, and Amanda Traore. So maybe Bon Pastek and Rain Galton. What's going on? She doesn't want to move. Ah, oh, what? Instead,
Jill Roard, Kristen Press.
Oh, Galton. Oh, come on, that's going to be a penalty. This way, Gazella. Yeah, kick it, kick it, kick it. She's gonna kick it. Oh, going up against Bompesta. What?
Sonia Bompesco.
I think we've got our own version of Virgil van Dijk. Dino. Oh, that should have been a goal.
They take a short corner. Sugita, Sanchez, Riga.
Yes. Nice work, Sanchez. Oh, Bompesta.
Out of play, throwing to come. Sanchez.
Oh, come on, that's gotta be a foul, yeah. Person.
Ashley Sanchez.
Oh, it was said, didn't even choose her. Oh, nice work, Kingsbury. Sugita.
Ashley Sanchez.
I've sucked on your Bompesta. Oh, come on. There is a huge press, bloody hell. Huerta.
Pass after pass, happy just to keep possession.
Oh, that went totally to the wrong person. Doesn't want to go up against Bompesta. Oh, fuck off. Oh, nice work. Whew, this is stressful, man. I need to get a clean sheet.
Jill Roard.
Ah, come on. Can get that pass away. It's too scared. It's going to get intercepted. There goes a clean sheet. Bloody hell. Bloody Sam Kerr.
Well, if you watch this again, her movement is good, as it has been all game. And although we expect her to finish it, she's still got to keep her cool, which she certainly did.
Some help, people.
Jill Roard.
Press, yes.
And we're back underway at 3-1. Adama Traore.
I'm past her, too good. Oh, wrong skill move to eat.
Rijkaard. Now it needs a good ball in. Real opportunity. Great defending.
Oh, bomb past that. Does Traore.
Ashley Sanchez.
Ooh, pass it. Shouldn't want to pass it. Hog.
Says it all. They just haven't performed today. Lacked intensity and bite.
Oh, press! Yes! Yeah, press is, I think, a lot better playing him just behind that striker. Oh, Bonpasta. Oh, no. Just a bad pass. Oh, nice work, Kingsbury. Oh, how good is Bonpasta? She's just like my own Virgil van Dijk. Oh, no, I didn't even make any subs, dude. Oh, that was a fail. I didn't want to bring on Hayley Russo. But I guess she can come on a bit later. It may have been a bit lucky that that last goal. Oh, thank you for pausing the game again so I can bring on Rasso. Cheers, dude.
Off we go, the second half underway.
That's twice Golden's. Golden has been not very good in this game. I think she needs to be subbed off.
Well, she's put in a thoroughly dominant display so far. What have you made of her, Sue?
Oh, she took forever to make that pass.
Press.
Oh, dude.
Great chance. Good tackle from Rijkaard.
Yeah, I'm not liking that. Hey, Larissa doesn't have the four-star skill moves. One pasta, too good. Oh, it's not who I wanted to pass it to, but it's... Oh, she took forever to make that pass. Come on.
And they want to see a shot here. Good pressure this high up the pitch.
Oh, mate.
In the right position to cut out the pass.
Oh, Galton. Oh, D-pad lag. Stupid D-pad lag.
Play, throw in to come.
Maybe I should have taken off forward too.
Weighted ball. Good work to regain possession. Jill Roard.
Hey, Sanchez. Press just takes, it's that balance. She takes forever to get into position. Just cannot lift left stick dribble with her. Swag, was nice work, Salem. Nice work, dude. I wish you would have quitted 2-0. Damn it. Green sheep won. I don't know. I'm thinking about should I abandon the rule of squad battles, of no squad battles? I don't know, because it's some of these objectives that you need to do with the evolutions. They're just too hard, like. Achieve one clean sheet without doing that in squad battles. I don't know if I can do it. We've got 4 days. If I can't do it within the 4 days, I think I'm just going to have to abandon it, because I don't know, it might be impossible for me to get a win with a clean sheet. Right, is it an actual win or just a clean sheet? Achieve one clean sheet. Even just get a draw 0-0. That'd be pretty good. Yeah, unless you go like one or two up really quickly and then your opponent just quits. Oh, dude. Well, I'll give it to the 4 days and then we'll reconsider. Because So that's the one that I really have trouble with. Clean sheets. And could you imagine if I was even in a higher division? Jesus Christ. Like in Div 7 now, imagine if you're in Div 6 trying to get a clean sheet. It's almost impossible. I don't know if I did any objectives. I wasn't really looking. Doesn't look like it. Oh, but I was so happy with Bompasta. It's like totally nullified Adama Traore out there on the left. That was just one game. Ilstead is awesome, but I would really prefer a left-footed player there. What about Dudek? She's left-footed. Maybe we'll have to do this. And... Endler, what does that do? Oh, no, Endler's only on one. They're both only on one. Damn it. I really like Kingsbury, though. Her in-game face looks nothing like that photo, though. Yeah, I like both these players, Ilstead and Kingsbury. Ilstead's just been like on the wrong side. She's working on the wrong side, and she's still been awesome. Maybe it's that jockey playstyle plus. Is it jockey? No, it's anticipate. Maybe it's just that. She got Ariel. Rosso's been doing all right. 5 goals in 4 games. And 2 assists. So I think we can put her into, like, Sanchez can definitely go into an Evo. So can Huerta, but... Just the play styles that you get with her. I don't know if I want to risk putting her into that. And there could be some better Evos coming up. Yeah, Galton's going to be able to, we're going to be able to put her into an Evo. Should have really brought on Lurban for Raud in that game. Or Leticia. Lurban's left-footed though. So it's a pretty good team, even though I've hardly got any players that are actually my favourite players, IRL. But Rasso is pretty much the only player that I really like, IRL. Like, I don't even get to watch the National Women's Soccer League. I might have to see if I can see highlights on YouTube so I can follow it a bit. Like, team-wise, Sanchez is awesome. Press is pretty good too. I just wish she had more balance. Sometimes it's just like she's stuck in mud. I haven't even had to bring on Ava lately. She's usually the super sub. I think Rasso might take over that position. That was an awesome pull. Awesome pack. Like, all the hero, like, there's, I think there's only three women. So how good was that to get a woman hero? Pack a woman hero. And it was one of the positions that we've been having trouble with. Although Pacheco was doing pretty good. Olga was struggling. I might have to leave it there because I've got a major headache. I don't know if it's just from the stress of these games or what. Would like to keep playing. Especially now that I've got Bonpasta there. And Rasso. Okay, well, I might leave that. Oh, no. It's one thing we have to do. And I might actually... We have to Evo somebody. How long have we even got left? Probably like 6 hours. Marauder. Like, I was thinking Lauren, but am I even gonna, would I even ever use her? Seems like a major waste of time. What do we even have to do? Play three rivals, or that's easy. Win five matches, or we could do that. Win four by at least two, achieve four clean sheets. See, this is what I'm talking about, the clean sheets. I don't know if I can do it. Let's go up to an 85. Look at that first touch and technical. That's two awesome play styles. I just wish we could fit somebody else in. Diana. She'll only go up to 81, won't she? After all that. Heh. should give some links for Liga F. Position centre back. Does Diana have anything? No. I think, where is she? Lauren has a few playstyle pluses on. She, yeah, look at all them. Look at that. Block, intercept, jockey, bruiser, aerial. Feldkamp looks like she'd be alright too. Just packing these players, it's impossible. That 88 defense, 80 pace isn't the best, 87 dribbling. Go back into it. Where are ya? Marauder. Defense, defense, but 75 dribbling. Balance 66. Just want to have a look at that. Oh, it's not Bundesliga. Let's have a look at the one that they've got advertised. On here and Hoffenheim. Where is she? Feldkamp. Look at that, 83 balance, 82 agility. Yeah, she'd be pretty good to do if we had her. Medium higher work rates too, that's pretty good. Is that broken now? Back. I really liked a left footer too. Back. Max 82. Leticia. Oh, she's got too much pace, so she wouldn't fit in. This Nuskin would fit in. Bjorn, no, she's got too much pace. Zdorsky. So there's a few Prem players. Not that any of them are left-footed. Like Zdorsky. She fits in. Oh, her agility and balance is terrible. But maybe that's not so bad for the centre backs. Maybe that seemed better for my. Yeah, look at her, 35 and 40. Maybe it's a good thing for her agility and balance so they don't move around too much. Might actually be a good thing for me. Why aren't you left-footed, Kennedy? Corsi, no good. Bueller, George, you left-footed? Oh, you are too. No play styles though. I wonder who she plays for now. Everton or Man U. If she was Man U, she'd link up really well with Zellum. Zellum and Gaton. Even Evans. Are you left footed? Yes, look at that. Evans would fit too. She only got up to 81 though. Oh, we need more packs, yo. Got pattern, don't we? Same, she's right footed though. Finnegan. Wait a minute. So let's actually go in here and have a look who else we got. Right footed. So we really need a left footer. You left? Nope. Left? Nope. Diner's not. Footers, come on, dude. Mate. let's go through and see if there's some more SBCs we need. Get a lift with a... I think there's a few SBCs we could probably try and do. Is this going to give us... small rare gold players pack. Oh, it's giving me too much of a headache. Should I just upgrade her? Where is she? Lauren, upgrade someone that we'll probably never ever use. Yeah, why am I going to use... I've got... yeah, it's not even worth the trouble. It's not worth the trouble. SBCs, who have we got? Players from one club. We can't have you. We've got a few Brentford players. Who else? La Liga. Let's see what we've got in La Liga. Don't really want to use an 83 player. It's tripping out. It's like, where's the fourth player? Where's the fourth rare player? No goalkeepers. All right then. So if we got that. We can't have you there. Voice. dude. We seriously got out for Premier League. What? Boom, done. Give me my pack. Give me a left-footed centre-back. Left-footed centre-back. German centre-back. We've got a centre-back. And he's probably left-footed. But not a women's player, maybe because I didn't say women's player. I need a women's player, sorry. Oh, he's right footed. Oh, no. Should do that other one. It's 82 plus player pick. Gotta be rare. I should do this Turkish league thing, hey. Then I can get rid of who I don't need. Maybe I've even done it. What do you even get for the Turkish League? A gold pack. Really? Is that it? You can have two Besiktas players. Still got two Besiktas players in there. Oh, they're all Besiktas. Look at that. Well, and we can get rid of them too. Get out. See, dude. Okay, Guendouzi. You can get two. One more player. On the Arnautovic. You can go. Alright, let's do that. Come on, give us a left footed centre back women's player. Please. Pretty please. Pretty please with a cherry on top. Two women players that we already have, really? Maybe that other pack's better. we got a 94 player out of it, I guess. Bloody hell. Do we have another pack to open? Oh, my. All right, Eves. So it was pretty much a huge waste of time. Sorry, everybody. She's not going to get in over Krieger. Look, I think Diana is someone that we could get that might be useful later on. What does she go up to, 81 or something? 81, dude. I don't know, I just think she's someone that we could use later on. If she gets another upgrade after that. So a good sunbath, though, really. Sol de Vila can play in the middle too. Should we do her? No, she's not 4 stars, I don't think she... Doing Diana Gomez. She's got 2 names. That's it. She gets it. Alright, that's it. That's it for today. I'll be back tomorrow, hopefully with no headache. Thank you for watching and have a good night.